Perhaps Mr. Rubio thinks we are finished with him. He tells himself we would have to be crazy to keep coming back. But he does not appreciate Russian military strategy. We make no distinction between madness and genius, huh? Okay, come. Let us give him another lesson. Not long now till landfall. GPS locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. Okay, next stop, maintenance. Screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó ese pendejo.
It would be rude not to check the safe, I think. Good, you are at the scanner. The tool we stole from the head of cybersecurity will find partial prints left on the scanner. You just have to cycle through them to match them up to the target print. Guards inbound. for some last-minute shopping before takeoff. We are out of the compound, and judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! Your GPS should have the location of your extraction point at the main docks. Selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. They have their attack boats mobilized along the coast.